here both and for regions in the broadcast area. Stay tuned for further information. Environnement Canada a émis un bulletin de conditions météorologiques importantes pour les régions dans la zone de diffusion. Restez à l'écoute pour plus d'informations.
Environment Canada has updated a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Ontario at 12:54 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Friday, July 19th, 2019. A severe thunderstorm warning is issued for Mississauga, Brampton. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for City of Hamilton, Halton Hills, Milton, and Burlington, Oakville. A severe thunderstorm warning is continued for Newmarket, Georgina, Northern York Region, Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, and Caledon. A severe thunderstorm warning is ended for Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County. A severe thunderstorm watch is continued for City of Toronto, Vaughan, Richmond Hill, Markham, City of Hamilton, Orangeville, Grand Valley, Southern Dufferin County, and Halton Peel. Environment Canada has updated a severe weather bulletin for Southern Ontario at 11:44 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Friday, July 19th, 2019. A heat warning is continued for City of Toronto, York, Durham, City of Hamilton, Dufferin, Innisfil, and Halton Peel. Environment Canada has issued a squall warning for Lake Simcoe at 12:39 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Friday, July 19th, 2019. Environment Canada has issued squall watch for Western Lake Ontario at 12:42 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Friday, July 19th, 2019. Environnement Canada.